Happiness is a mental game, and regret is that inner demon we all share. You can think about what you should do. You can think about what you could do. And you can think about what you would have done. But your body won't go where your mind won't push it. Change your mental vocabulary. Join the present. And leave the shoulda, coulda, wouldas behind you.
Many people say that they want to lose weight. They want to get stronger. They want to kick a bad habit. But they're just too busy right now. There's always going to be a reason. You're always going to have an excuse not to if you accept excuses.
When you say, I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired, that's the facilitator of change. That's when you're ready to say these words, no more excuses.
If you don't like what you have, the results that you have, change.
So is there something you want to do? Do it now. Do it right now. Don't put it off. Start right now where you are. There will never be a perfect, ideal time. Whatever you have going for you right now, that's enough. Work on that idea. Work on it. Work on it. Work on it. So start taking care of you. Eating nutritious meals, willing to exercise your body, taking care of this body, loving yourself. So do some good stuff for yourself on purpose. Take some time out for you.
If you want to be rewarded, if you want to have something valuable in your life, you have to understand that there's going to be discomfort, and you just deal with it.
We're going to die at the end of pain and success. You're not going to die because you feel a little pain.
You must work on yourself continuously. Never be satisfied with yourself.
Set a high standard. Raise that standard systematically. Grow. Push yourself to grow on a daily basis. Evaluate yourself often and get addicted to that feeling. And then when the results come, let them pour in. And sometimes they won't, but you got to stay even keel.
You got to be willing to do whatever it takes to see your dreams through.
So you got to be willing to get outside your comfort zone.
You've got unlimited potential. You can put effort on you, and by concentrating on you and developing you, you can transform your life wherever you are right now.
You have a chance, you have an opportunity to literally change, to transform what you're getting in your life.
I will do whatever I have to be successful. My determination is going to make that happen. I will work harder. I will train longer. I will do things that nobody else will put themselves through.
Start encouraging yourself. Start saying, I can do this. I can make this happen.
Do all that can be done each day.
Anybody can do it when it's easy. Anybody can do what they should do when it's easy. But when it's tough, when you're busy, when you have to actually take deliberate time out of your schedule, when you have to reschedule things to do it, that's when it's tough. That's when you discipline yourself.
Do what you can do. But start, man. Just get started today. Stop delaying it. Every time you put it off, you seem further away from it, don't you? Why won't you start?
You say to yourself, I don't feel like it today. I'll do it tomorrow. No. Make yourself do it. Make yourself go. Muscles don't get stronger by resting or relaxing or not using them. They get stronger by using them and stressing them and challenging them.
If you do what is easy, your life will be hard. But if you do what is hard, your life will be easy.
hope you're ready, because we are ready. This is your coach, Cedric Duplessis. I want to thank you for joining us the last few weeks of Praise and Workout, because it's been a blessing for us, so I sure hope it's been a blessing for you. So I want you to prepare your mind, your body, and your spirit to get ready for a praise and a workout. Get that word, I can't phrase, out of your mind, because you can and you will. My first timers, modify your movements. Let's do it. Let's get ready and go live for Praise and Workout. Your coach, Cedric Duplessis. Let's do it. Praise and workout. We made it.
Never could have made it.
Another Saturday.
Let's
warm up, y'all. We're going to get that blood circulating, get that heart rate up, get that body temperature up. We're going to get a good sweat in today. All right? Y'all ready? We're going to do stuff a little different today. Let's go into a transverse plan. Come on, step, step, come on, pull, 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 come on, pull, pull, come on, step, pull, yeah, uh-huh, come on, keep pulling, you're doing good, come on, come on, come on, you want to get that internal feedback, come on, twist. Twist, come on, open up those hips, come on. Keep pulling, yeah. Right leg, pull, come on, pull, pull, pull. There you go. Breathe. 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 Left leg, left pull, pull. Dance on. Get your dance on. Come on. Pull. Yay. Yay. Get your dance on. Jumping jack. Let's go. Up. Right. Left. Jab. Good, great.
Five.
That was your warm up.
Four, three, two.
Come on,
one,
take it all
one.
In.
Come on.
Take it all in, breathe. Thank y'all for joining us this morning. We just brought you through about a 3-minute warm up.
Come on.
I have my praise team, praise and workout team here with me today. Yo Yo gonna do the modifications for you. She got the modified movements. Me, T, and Angel are going to go high volume. Watch Elder Pam also doing the modifications. All right, Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for our strength. We thank you for the breath of life. We ask you to lead us, guide us, protect our bodies, heal our bodies as we go through this journey of life and as we go through this workout. In Jesus' name, amen. Let's stretch it out, y'all. Feet together. Come on, reach. Come up. Hold that right knee. Hold that right knee. Hold that right knee. Hold it. Hold it right there. Good. Break. Let's go into the left leg. Relax. Take it down to the middle.
If you think that you're going to go and accomplish something really special and be the best in anything in the world, and you think you can do it without working, you make a big mistake. Because no matter what I did, if it was in bodybuilding or in acting or if it was in the political arena, it always took a lot of work. And you got to put out and you got to, you know, something to make a lot of sacrifices and all this. If you're not willing to work hard, forget about it. So this is another rule that is very important.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on back, come on back, come on back, come on back. Come on, clap it up. Clap it up. Come on back, come on. Come on, we're gonna pick them knees up. 3, 2, 1, go, go. Come on, push, push, come on, yeah. Right leg, pick it up, go. Come on, good. Good job, come on, pick that leg up. You're doing good. Clap it up, clap it up. Good, clap it up. Clap it up. You ready? We gonna pick them knees up. Come on, pick them knees up. Come on. Go, up.
Let the kingdom rise.
Pick them up, good. Come on, don't you forget to breathe. Come on, keep picking your legs up. I want you to breathe. Squeeze your abdominal muscles and keep breathing. Come on, left leg up. Come on.
Gotta be strong.
keep pushing.
Be who he calls.
If you can't stay on tempo, just try to do what you can do.
You
just keep picking that leg up. Come on. Keep picking it up.
Be strong. Be who he calls.
Keep picking it up. Keep picking it up. Come on, work that hip. Work that hip, come on. I want you to keep your core tight. Keep your core tight. Tap it up, tap it up, tap it up. Good, come on, clap it up. One more time. Knees up. Come on, pick it up. Come on, come on. About 10 more seconds. Come on, 10 more seconds. Come on, 5 more seconds. Great, good.
Come on, say.
Thank you.
Put your hands in the air.
I'm ready.
See myself the way you see me. Thank you.
How y'all doing? Y'all ready? That was a good sweat. Come on. Came from the warm-up into the workout. Come on, let your body do what it needs to do. Come on. We already in it. We already in it. Keep pushing. Come on, we're gonna burn them legs up. Right leg, kick it back. Punch, come on. Come on. Try to get that knee down. Try to get that knee down as far as you can. Get that knee down as far as you can. Without you over excessively leaning forward. All right, try to keep your back straight. Keep your back neutral. I want you to fire up those hamstrings and those glutes. Come on, keep pushing. Come on. Listen. Also, make sure your toes are straight. Make sure your front toe is in alignment with your back toe. All right, try to keep your feet straight because we're going this way. Keep pushing. Right, left, right, go. Right, left, come on, push. Come on, there you go. Focus. Focus on the movement and not the pain. Focus on the quality of the movement and not the pain. Don't focus on the quantity. I want you to focus on the quality of the movement and not the pain. I want you to activate the movement so the movement can be productive. Come on, keep pushing.
I'll be honest with you.
I admit it was hard.
Come on, kick that left leg back. Ouch.
The song is dedicated.
There you go.
People
come on.
Like me. Those that struggle.
Same thing
with
you did.
Acceptance.
On the right side.
And even self-esteem.
Same thing we're doing on the left.
You never felt good enough.
Come on, we working the body in a contralateral motion. Right side lunge.
God whispering.
Left side lunge. Keep pushing. I know it burned. I know it burned. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Come on.
It's all gone.
All gone.
Every sin.
Gone.
Every mistake.
Gone.
Every failure.
Gone.
Keep pushing.
Gone.
Come on.
Gone. Depression.
Gone.
There you go.
By faith.
Gone.
It's gone.
You feel that?
Self-esteem.
You feel that? Come on.
It's
I know you feel
gone.
That. Come on. Keep pushing.
Gone.
Don't you stop on me. You got to keep going. You got to keep going. Keep pushing. Come on. Push, yes.
It's all gone.
Uh-huh.
It's gone. Go. What your mother did.
Gone.
What your father did.
Gone.
Hallelujah.
Gone.
Come on, in it all. Right, that squat. Right.
It's gone.
Left, come on. Finish it up. Finish it up. Come on, finish it up. Feel that pain? Something is happening. Something is taking place. You feel that pain? You feel that fire? Yeah. 30 seconds. We see you in 30 seconds.
Chapter 7, verses 16 and 17.
The only thing that I see that is distinctly different about me is I'm not afraid to die on a treadmill. I will run.
You will not be outworked.
I will not be outworked, period. You know, you might have more talent than me. You might be smarter than me. You might be sexier than me. But if we get on the treadmill together, right, there's two things. You're getting off first, or I'm going to die. It's such a simple, basic concept. It's the guy who is willing to hustle the most is going to be the guy that just hits the blue ball.
Come on, I want to teach you a quick. I want to teach you a quick formation on this song. All right? Step. Step. Pop. Pop. Right.
There's gonna be a
left. Left. All right. All right. Got that? Easy. Three, two, one, go. Again. Come on, there you go.
This is the true son, the second in the Trinity. I know you're feeling him. 500 days left into the
again.
You're hearing him choking, son. It's got cracks. The last, the first, the first,
uh-huh.
The last, it won't pass.
Come on.
So don't be caught slipping, brother. Don't be tripping, brother. Because when I see him, I'm giving
uh-huh.
Him.
Uh-huh.
Say we move too much. You do.
Kick it up.
Step against us.
Keep going. Roll with it.
Ain't no stopping what we're doing when the spirit is moving. Don't be hating what I'm doing. I'm the vessel.
Kick it up.
Everywhere I be, they try to judge me. They try to shake me. They try to buzz me.
Keep going, come on. Get fancy with it, come on. Yeah, you got it now. You ain't doing nothing but showing off. But go ahead, you show off. You show off in your work area. Come on, keep pushing. Keep going, come on. Come on. One more time, we're gonna rep it out again. Come on. Rep it out, come on. Rep it out, come on.
Stay right there. Right leg. Come on. Push. 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 Come on. Come on. As you bring that right leg across, you know what I want you to do. You know I want you to keep those abdominals tight, right? You know I want you to breathe, right? You know I want you to focus on that movement that you're doing. You know I want you to activate that movement. Come on. Come on. Push. Keep pushing. Come on, rep it out. Rep it out. Left leg, left twist. Come on. Come on. Come on. Contract. Crunch those stomach muscles. Come on, I want you to break up that deep stored fat that's in those intestinal walls. Come on. Come on. There you go. That's rationale. That's rationale behind what we're doing. Come on, keep pushing. To the back, come on. Left leg, pull. I know you can pick that leg up higher than that. Pick that leg up higher than that. You see angel leg? Come on, I need your leg to be high like that. Come on. Kick yourself in the face. Come on. Pick your leg up. Come on. Pick it up. Left leg, pick it up. 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 Left leg going up. Come on, left leg going up. Right leg went down. But you're still working the right leg even though the left leg going up. Come on. 30 seconds.
I always believed that the bridge between reality and a dream is work. And I always, in moments of despair and doubt, and dark days, focus on the work. I show up and I work and I work and I work and I work.
I said, I asked you, gave you a little bit more than 30 seconds. Because we want to take it up a little bit. We're going to take it up a little bit. So listen, on this one, we're going to go back with that same right leg, but the tempo going to be a little bit faster, okay? So it's going to fatigue your body much faster. So we're going back with the right leg, all right? And it's going to fatigue your body much faster. So when you go with that right leg, I want you to put a dynamic movement in it. It's okay to do that, but you can burn more calories if you do that, all right? And a jumping jack to it. You ready? Y'all know what you all gotta do. Watch me. You ready? You ready? Watch me. Go. Up. Come on. Come on. Pick it up. Come on. Somebody said, I'm tired already. You ain't did enough about five reps. Come on. Even though you're tired, I need you to keep going. That's when you push. Come on. Come on. Guess what? We going out. Out. Come on. Come on. I know it's burning, now. Come on, if you're not feeling that in your core, I need you to tighten your stomach muscles up. If you're not feeling that in your core, I need you to tighten up. Come on, no jiggle, no jiggle. Left, step forward. Don't you forget the reach. Don't you forget the reach. Reach. Look up. my hand is touching my foot. That's where you need to be at. Reach. Come on. Reach. Guess what? We going out. Out. Come on. So what? Come on. Come on, I want you to do it one more time. No. I need you to do it one more time. All right? I don't want you to do it one more time. I need you to do it one more time. We're going back with that right leg. Right leg, go! Are you reaching? Are you reaching for that foot? Huh? Are you doing a jumping jack? Are you doing an explosive movement on that left leg? Are you reaching? Huh? Yeah? Reach with the left. Up with the right. Come on, keep reaching. Out, out! Believe that's your leg and all you doing is picking it up and you exhausted. Can you believe that? Can you believe you ain't got no weights in your hand? You ain't got no jump rope. You ain't got no equipment. You got a basic calisthenic movement, which is your body. You using your body as a tool and you kicking your own behind. Come on. Out, out. You too exhausted to praise him? Huh? Listen, I don't want you to forget to praise him. I know you exercising, but as you exert energy, I want you to praise him. Pick it up high, high, high. Oh, I just felt something. I just felt something. Come on. Come on. You breathing? Just down one. Just down one. No break. No 30 seconds. Just down one. My mother's in my seniors. Are y'all paying attention to yo-yo? Doing a modified movement? Some of y'all saying, yo-yo ain't doing no modified movements. Yes, she is. Come on, we need you to keep up with yo-yo. If you can't keep up with yo-yo, keep up with Elder Pam. Come on. Go, 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 up. Oh, you ain't even know your legs can do that, didn't you? Come on, pick them up. Kick them up.
He turned it. If you're glad, he saved you. If you're glad, he got you. Throw your head back.
Higher, higher, higher. Higher. Don't you burn out on me. Come on, don't you burn out on me. Take a break. But not 30 seconds. I want you to stay right there. Stay right there and breathe.
The devil thought he...
Stay right there and breathe.
Can I testify? The devil thought
Come on, breathe. Come on, I got you right in the midst of it now. I got you sweating. I got those calories burning. Once we start burning those calories, we start burning some fat. I got that heart rate up. That sweat should be pouring out of you. That sweat should be coming out. Arms up.
Are y'all ready to shout a little bit?
I got something else for you.
All right.
So we gon'
everybody stand and we gon' clap right now. You ready? Everybody knows I'm going through, but
see that?
Lord, I still trust you.
All right. Y'all got that? High volume people, I got you. All right, you ready? Knee up and clap. Come on, you can get it up. Get it up high. Come on, clap them hands. Come on now. That's a good praise workout right there. That's a good praise workout. You bringing your knee up and you clapping. Come on. Every time you clap, I want you to think about that he didn't bring you this far to bring you this far. Every time you clap, I want you to think about how many years that God has put on your life expectancy. Every time you clap, I want you to think about that he woke you up this morning. Every time you clap, I want you to think about how a bill was due, but you still got it done. Come on. So I want you to clap and exercise and praise them all at the same time. Push. Come on, push. Y'all dragging on that knee. Y'all dragging on that knee. Pick that knee up. Come on to the left, left. One, two, three, four, and pop, pop, pop. Go, go, go. One, three, go, and back. One, two, three, four, and up. One, two, three, four. Bring it back. Oh, yeah. One, two, three, four, out. Left, 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 left. What you said? I heard you. Somebody said, I'm so glad he switched to the left knee. I wore that right knee out. That right knee tight, ain't it? Come on. Now we got to work that left knee. Come on, pick it up. Come on. Come on, lift me up. Higher, 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 higher. Higher. Lift me up. High. Come on, we right there. 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 One, two, three, four, go. One, two, three, four. Bring it back. One, two, three, and four. Go. Bring it back. Go. Come on. Come on, I need you to make it look precise. Come on. Y'all dragging. I need it to look good. Your energy is contagious. Come on. Come on. Keep that volume going. Keep that volume going. Come on. There you go. Yeah. Come on. Are you waiting? What you waiting on?
Put your hands on it. Come on.
Zone one. 30 seconds. You want 30 seconds? 30 seconds? All right, 30 seconds.
It's hard. I know it's hard, but do it hard. It's necessary that you take charge, that you begin to stand up inside of yourself, that you dry your tears and you're not given the luxury of feeling sorry for yourself, that you got to get in a fighting mode. You can't surrender. You can't be a chump. You got to fight back.
Y'all ready? Up. Out. Up. Out. All right. Up. Out. Okay, when we do that, up. Out. One. Two. All right. Up. Out. One. Two. Ready? One, two, three, go. Yeah, you gotta have stamina. You gotta have stamina. Come on, you gotta have coordination. You gotta move fast. Come on. Move fast. Come on. Up, up. Reach, reach. Knee up. Out. Reach, reach. Come on. Up, out. Reach, reach. Reach, reach. Reach, reach. Zone one. We're going to the left. We're going to the left.
The Lord God has done something for you. Listen. We're going to make it. Because the race is not given.
Come on, follow this tempo. Follow this tempo.
But he that endure it.
Left side, it might be a little tricky. Left side might be a little tricky.
I've got to reach a goal.
Left, 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 left. You better keep going. Don't you stop. Come on. You better think about what you ate. I've been seeing them Popeyes drive-through lines. Them Popeyes drive-through lines been out in the street. You better think about that. Come on. You better think about you was sitting in that Chick-fil-A line. I seen you. I seen you sitting in that Chick-fil-A line. Yes, I did. Oh, what? Look at my praise and workout team. If they tired, I know y'all tired. Come on. All right. Y'all did a good job. Listen, I know our ministry. I know, I'm confident that our praise and workout ministry and our leader, Bishop Darrell S. Brister, has been a blessing to you. Come on, text the gift. We'll see you in 60 seconds.
Hey, it's only break time. It's not stopping time, but I want to take a moment to thank you for your support. Are you aware that since this pandemic, giving in the kingdom is down by 65%? In 2008, during the recession, church giving dropped to 38%, but now is 65%. That's why I want to thank God. Because in the midst of this pandemic, God is still yet allowing us to give, to support, and to touch the lives of so many people. Thank you for supporting the Beacon Light Fitness Ministry. We've got four cool ways in which you're able to give. Right after this broadcast, make sure that you're able to participate. Here are the four ways.
There are four ways to give. One, text to give. Text to BLO to 28950 for tithes and offering. Or text BLP to 28950 for Pastor's Love. Number two, Cash App. Cash App, $BeaconLight1937 or $BishopDSB. Number three, online giving. Press online giving button on beaconlight.org. And number four, drop off or mail to the church at 1937 Marabou Avenue, New Orleans, Louisiana, 70122. Four ways to give.
To help protect others from COVID-19, DHEC encourages everyone to wear a mask or cloth face covering when in public. Make sure your mask covers your nose and mouth, and you can breathe through it. Remember to clean your hands before and after putting on your mask, and try not to touch the mask or your face while wearing it. Don't use a mask on children under the age of 2, and don't use surgical masks needed by healthcare workers. Help stop the spread.
Got cardio. I need you to cardio. We about to use our brick. We gonna use our brick. Three, two, one, go. Come on. Move the ball. Come on, stay right here. I need you to stay right here. Stay right here. Right left, right left. Come on, what? 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 God. Push, push, push. Cardio, from the top. Go. Right, right, left, go! Move! Move! Yeah! Come on! No. Come on, don't you go down there and get stuck. Come on, I need you to squat. Come on up. Don't you go down there and get stuck.
All right, all right. How that was? That was good, huh? That was good.
The strength of God is reaching for you tonight.
Come on, let's lean. Let's lean over to our left. Push. Come on, open up, open up, open up, open up. Come on, I don't want you to stay there too long. Come over to the right. Come on, open up, open up.
You are my strength.
Come on, come back to the middle. Open up here. Up. Stretch it up. One more time, bring it back down. Bring it up. All right, bring that.
Strength like no other.
Bring that right leg. Bring it right here. And I want you to push.
Now say it reaches.
Push.
Let's declare it one more time. You are my strength. Come on.
You are my strength.
Push on that left hip socket. Come on, push on that left hip socket. Switch legs. Switch legs. Switch legs. Push on that right hip socket. All right, take that pressure off that hip. Keep your legs straight and reach. Come on, push down into it. Push. There you go. Push, push, push. Relax. Take it all the way down. Come on.
One more time. Sing it without the music this time. Come on, church.
Strength like no other.
I can count on you.
Strength like no other.
Bring that right leg back. Bring that right leg back in. Bring that left leg back.
I want you to say this. Say this. I'm coming out now.
All right, y'all. Clap it up, clap it up, clap it up. We appreciate y'all for joining us in another Sunday morning workout, 10 o'clock. We here every Saturday. See y'all next Saturday.